In this Blender 2.9, I will create same like this creator in sculpting. So this is just beginner tutorial. Just I want to show you how you can make same like this or anything in sculpting, and for the mostly for the beginner, because they don't know how to use these tools, and just they should create something whatever they want. Thanks for watching. Delete this cube, I right click and delete. Then you can click add mesh UV sphere and click on this tool and just make it little bit big on the Y direction, and then you can click on the sculpting here. Now we will do some work here, so just click on this Dyn Topo, okay, and click here and smooth shading. In here we should click 6. So now I want to make some animal from it, a reptile maybe like that. So click on this clay strip, and now we want to make it same like just rotate the mouse and move it little bit, and you will see like this. And then you can click shift and just smooth it. Now we can click some legs parrot just from this direction. Just move the mouse like this, and we can make a small tongue for it. So just zoom in it, and you can make a tongue for it. So this is just a small creature, and you can make whatever and you can make eye for it also. We can make here small eyes. And just smooth it. Can create nose, this control and click, and we can create some line or something in it. Smooth it. And we can create a small tag palette.